This is one of my new machines right here. Got this, Bandy. This is like a vine that grows up a tree. I got the rope tied onto it specific way, so it kind of flexes with the rope, but it doesn't fall off. And it gives you a simulated kind of like, say you were grabbing it on someone's feet, pulling down. Another one.
I just developed this machine, so I don't know how to totally use it all the way yet, but it's a technique I learned from just wrapping something around like a post or something, and then just like a bathrobe, and you do it, you tie it in the middle, then you just spin them around each other, and then spin them back the other way, spin them. Similar, just bigger, more dimensions.